Oh, look at this handsome guy. This is Lucky. ID number A3997458. Lucky is a 7-year-old male, tan and white, Basset Hound and Beagle mix. Seems more like he's got like the head of a Beagle, the body of a Basset. He's a big guy. Came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center's owner surrender, unfortunately, on August 5th. And he weighs about 38 pounds. Big, medium-sized dog, I'd say. But this guy is super friendly. He walks well on leash. He does pull some, so some extra obedience training can only make him even better. But, you know, this is a Basset Hound. This is a Beagle. He's definitely got the bark and the nose of a hound, I can tell you. That nose is always going, and he always wants to sniff and check things out. Very friendly with other dogs, super friendly with other people. He will plop himself in your lap and stay there. Bassets apparently are very adaptable. They like to do what you want to do, and Lucky seems to be this kind of dog. He seems to be that kind that will do what you want to do. If you want to walk him, that's cool. If you don't, that's awesome too. And he did show signs of being housebroken. So luckily enough, Lucky has some great training behind him already. He could always benefit from a little more, but you know, this gorgeous mug will tell you, you know, it doesn't matter what kind of training I've got, I'm